Alright, guys. There's a man. Alright, fucking wolves. Get out of here. Let's just deal with you right now. Motherfucker, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's fight, let's fight. Fight to the death. Is that obsidian? Yeah, that's cool. Motherfucker! This is my woods. My home. My people. I fight for the people, by the people, with the people. Level up, oh yeah. Oh, what's like this up the front of my house up there? But you know what? My kind of door system here is a bit low tech. So this is what I'm gonna do. I'm going to, I don't know why nobody actually thinks of this, but the best way, in my opinion, to do the doors is with a pressure pad and a lever. I'm not sure you how. All you gotta do is, like, let's see. There's the pressure plate. No, you need stone. And the reason I say that is mainly because, the only time it really fails you is when you're leaving, I guess. Because then you gotta remember to close your door behind you, but, you know. Unless when you walk in, it closes for you. Alright, so I got that door over there. Wait, let's test this. Yep. Alright, it closes for you. That's fine. Say hello to me. Anyways, it's great to get the hell out of here. Let's keep those. Okay. Oh, there's one of those torches were. What else do I need? Oh, tools. I guess everything can be solved with an additional lever on this end, like this. Two levers, right? Yes, I have two levers. First one goes like this. Second one goes like this. I frustrating. I thought that would work really well, actually, but I was very incorrect. So, fuck levers. All they're good for is dynamite. Let's do it the silly way where I'm probably gonna get destroyed, because I have these. Sorry about that, fuck around. On an adventure. We've been dicking around at the home base for far too long, anyways. I'm really tempted to go over there. You know what? I think I have a ladder on the side of that too, do I? Or did I just make I'm just double stack it? Because I'll find out soon enough I made a ladder up there. I may not have, but I think I did. I don't see why I wouldn't have. I made a ladder up that way, but not a ladder up that way. It's kind of silly of me, isn't it? Well, down there because I scared him off, I guess. Actually, he knocked me off and I fall down. Okay. Him. Because I'm a pussy and I want to go do it from long range. Oh, I wish I got I kind of wish I bought the flint and steel now. I can burn this boat down. Whatever. Wait, what am I standing on actually? What are these made out of? These are blocks of iron. The real treasure is right here, actually. Because I believe you go like this and this and yes. Thank you for your iron. I know the end goal is really to kill them. Up there. The drugs took over. Alright. I'm gonna go back there really quickly. After I took a nap, it looks like. Whew. Let's see, I did get 99 iron. Thank you, pirates. Thank you. Oh my. I have so much iron now. Jesus. I'm like an iron millionaire. I need iron armor forever and ever. Because you need it badly. I need this though, this time. Excuse me. I'm gonna need a stack of wood, or close to a stack. I'm gonna go like this, and go boop, boop. Alright. All I need is sticks. Fuck loads of sticks. Thank you. Alright, so pretty much the plan is now is I'm gonna burn that boat to the ground. So I'm gonna go sneak in to the boat and I'm gonna burn it to the ground. Because attacking it head on is obviously suicidal and stupid. And not the way to attack the boat properly, in my opinion. Sorry, just checking the durability of my armor there, seeing how good it is. It's pretty good. So I'm literally just gonna go break through that. Somehow. I dead now. Shouldn't have really attacked me. That pirate boat would be easier to take, but usually there's only one guy on them, as I saw, and the airships have a bunch. Have multiple hostiles, I should say. I should say anyways. Okay, let's climb, 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 climb. Okay. Alright. So. That was kind of lame how you could just hit me like that through there. Let's see, I got 63 more iron. At least I'm getting iron every time I do it. Though that's the kind of cheap way to get iron, I guess. This mod used to tackle one of those sky airships. Alright, so I got where I need to be. So, next I'm going to breach in. And then from there, I'm going to loot the ship and then burn it to the ground with my Zippo lighter. Because, yeah, I don't like these guys and I gotta kill them. Because I gotta. It's just the only right thing to do. Right? Like. And also, I don't like the fact that there's an airship right there. I can't remember if the YogBox has an airship mod. I think it does. So I'll. All the iron and shit I have, I'll probably end up building an airship at some point. I think it's silly that I got away with building this little arch system over here to actually get to this airship. It's just when I board it, I'm a single man boarding party up against lots of bad guys. Like, I don't think they're meant to be easy to take, but they're definitely lucrative because of the iron blocks. Like, if I didn't have so much iron, I probably would stop by now because I don't want to break my iron armor. Okay, now there's a guy right there. He's annoying. Oh, he's gonna fire me though. If he can get to me, that is. He's not gonna get to me, he's almost dead. Can't really defend yourself once they get to you. If that area debilitates you, which sucks. I don't like that. this would be much more doable if they didn't have those archers that did that to you. But, as much as it pains me to die so many times, I think I can do it this time. Because I got the breach in. Really, I should start getting this thing on fire now. Because this is hot. I don't think I can actually do what I want to do. Very easily, anyways. So I'm definitely dying a lot. Like, this isn't free. My armor's slowly breaking down. I do use the word slowly correctly, because it's taking forever to actually break, which is a good thing. But, yeah. I'm assuming you want to actually wearing, like, iron armor for doing this kind of shit. Okay. So I believe they have guys in the wing now, which might make this a bit more difficult. But that's okay. I'm alright with difficulty. I'm okay with dying a lot. Yeah, they have guys right there. So let's just snipe them. Oh, he's done. Well, he's not dead, but he's... Yeah, he doesn't matter anymore either. Yeah, I should probably just use my Zippo later on it. Oh, I've used a lot of arrows, though, on this shit. I'm pretty much out. I am out, actually. I'm completely out of arrows. Not in quite yet. Okay, now I'm in. I have blocks to pay the toll with. Oh. There was an archer in there, I guess. Ow. Okay, let's get the Zippo lighter ready. Let's burn. I gotta burn that place to the ground before. Because if I make big fire in it, I don't see them really doing much, but they have an archer in there, which is always bad. So I have breached. I thought the inside would be empty, but I guess I'm wrong. It'd be dumb to assume that, really, I guess. But the inside is not empty, by any stretch of the word. In fact, it's hostile and very dangerous, I don't like it. Alright, so I'm gonna give this 2 more attempts. Really, I think. And for these attempts, I'm just gonna burn it to the ground. So it is saddening I used 64 arrows to do what I did do. Just kill a few guys. Obviously you need more firepower to take one a ship like this on in a single try. You know, I can just river, just keep running at it and running at it and running at it. You know, so, you know, the day's over, but boring. Got 3 guys down in the water now. Always good. Those are 3 guys I did not have to deal with. Okay, so I guess I'm not gonna loot it because the iron wings themselves are more than enough loot. I'm just gonna burn it to the ground. I think that's jump and die. I'm gonna go to the fucking bed. Fuck it. Gonna drink a swig of my Coke again. It's a bit frustrating, but you know what? This time, as long as I don't fuck up my parkour, I got this. All I need is you. Probably because I used all that lighter fluid burning down those TNT blocks and blowing up that village last episode. TNT. I kind of wanted to use it on that, but you know what? It's made of enough wood that this is a lighter. It's a good enough weapon. So my objective right now is to get to the breach that I made. And when I get there, when I get to my little breach, I'm just gonna set it on fire. And then from there, I'll just see what happens. I'm kinda curious. Sadly, actually, I can kinda cheat and go. There's a reason I did that. See, in hard mode, it's like old school Minecraft where fire infinitely spread, I believe. Die like I killed your crew, my friend. Fire is getting much out of control, which is the plan, obviously. But I need more of it. Oh. His suicidal passing saved my life. Oh. I'd love to breach right there, but that's not an issue just anymore. Yep. Oh, he got me. Oh, I want to see it burn, though. I'm such a terrible person. They killed me, but you know what? Their ship's burning. Ah, oh, my plan worked perfectly. Perfectly. Yes, it's still burning. Trying to put it out, or did I breach something with water? Either way, they don't have enough water, that's for sure. That place is burning up like a fucking candle. And all that's gonna be the iron blocks, probably. Which is all I really want. That's so much iron, though. Look at that. That's really just a fucking loot ship. The iron alone. Though I don't think they intended for you to just take the iron. I think they are trying to put out the water. Iron. There are all the crew members that I ended up making just fall into the water. stop me. I thought they'd all fall off. Alright, like I said, the last try I did before this didn't count, so I'm gonna give it one more shot. And then I'll just watch it burn. Really. It's the only real way to do this. Oh. Okay, that one doesn't count either. Okay. Okay, this is the real last shot. Do I have any more flint and tinder? Flint, I mean, I have a lot of steel. I don't think I have any gravel either, just to go farm real quick. That's fine. Just, oh, I'm just happy I got it burning. Like, are they rebuilding over there? Hopefully. But yeah, that's a lot of iron I'm gonna get out of that ship. That's slowly burning down, but I wanna burn the rest of it down. But the remaining crew is trying to stop me valiantly. Although their fate is sealed, there's no way they can save themselves. Like, the whole ship's ablaze. Like, yeah, look at that. That was all this. Slowly burning. Oh, I love it. I love it. This is one thing I like about Minecraft. Destroying everything. With no reason, with no cause to alarm, just destroy it. I'm kind of curious if there's actually any loot in there. Like, you know, treasure chest full of shit. They're jumping around because they don't like fire. That's their own damn fault. Actually, I'm gonna get some more of these iron blocks, because I'm a greedy bastard. Oh. Okay, that was almost very silly of me. Okay. Too bad this isn't a real airship. Or this would be fucking... Or I wouldn't have burned it down. Oh, your boat. Die. Okay. I actually see these iron blocks just to get across over there. You know, at least these guys are abandoning ship. There's a guy in there, if I remember the bow. Oh, there is a chest right there. Oh. Well, I think I earned it. Right, I used fire to earn my true loot. What's in here? Iron leggings, a hook shot, golden helmet. I gotta try this out later. Hook shot, eh? That's pretty cool. Map guy is explored a little bit. Anything else in here? Nothing else in the lower deck. Nothing else back here, really. Finished burning it. wings look shot. I made my escape using this thing. So, how's it working exactly? Let's test this out real quick before I end the episode. Alright, so, here's my hook shot. Let's see how far does it go. Alright, so that did touch something. Goes fairly far, so we can reach this distance from here. Alright. No, not quite. I gotta get a bit closer. A little bit closer, like over here. Oh, no, not quite. Oh, not quite. Can I, like, hold it down for longer when that charges more? Nope. So you just go like this, right? Yeah, okay. Okay, I can't get the... Okay, there you go. So that's the range. It's not very long range, but... It will definitely help you in a bind, because you can go like this, I guess. Yeah, I guess that's the real point of it. You know, like, you're stuck in a hole, so let's get out of here. This is really cool, actually. Can I, like, yeah, just for like, you know, I need to get across, like, get help from far. Can I go like this? Ah, okay. Only the tip needs to touch, though. That's good. And it will squeeze your way around stuff. That's really cool. Well, hey, I destroyed an airship this episode. Did some, expand my house a bit more, so it's a bit more of a, I guess it's more of a fortress at this point. It's almost a fortress, not quite big enough. But it's gonna get there eventually. Yeah, this is my house. I've improved upon that. Nope. Yeah, this is really good for swinging around. I can totally see why it being a pirate airship thing. I harvested my farm and didn't get much out of it. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed this episode. If you liked it, please, you know, comment, thumbs up, all that crap. And yeah, I'll see you next time.